My name is Brian Werner. I'm an assistant professor of orthopedic surgery at the University of Virginia. For our orthopedic residency program, we have 5 residents each year. For sports medicine, we have 3 sports medicine fellows each year. The sports medicine fellows, they come for 1 year of training. This is after they've completed their residency training. And it's to kind of specialize and hone their skills in sports medicine. We try to provide them with the full breadth of sports medicine. That includes team coverage. And so in team coverage, they cover both University of Virginia athletics as well as James Madison University athletics. We try to make sure they get a good operative and clinical experience. And we give them a good number of cases, a good breadth and diversity of cases. And then we also involve them in research. That's an important component of fellowship training. And we have a number of active research endeavors that fellows are involved in. So we see medical students as third-year medical students and then as fourth-year medical students. When third-year medical students rotate, it's usually just to kind of understand whether orthopedic surgery is something they're interested in, if they enjoy the subject matter, and if they enjoy the lifestyle. Then medical students who become interested in orthopedics all do a selective fourth-year rotation where they spend an entire month on orthopedics. And they usually will rotate through 4 different services while they're here, 4 different orthopedic services, so they can get a complete experience of orthopedic surgery and not just one specific subspecialty. And then most medical students will also rotate at several away programs. They'll go to other institutions. One of the things that the University of Virginia orthopedic program prides itself on is education. We have really focused and revamped our education component of our curriculum to make sure that everyone is getting exposed, all of our learners, whether it be medical students or residents or fellows, get exposed to a wide breadth of orthopedics, and they have plenty of opportunities to digest that knowledge. So we have an entire conference series. We have a different conference every day of the week, and some will be subspecialty focused. Some of the conferences will be more related to research, and some will be more related to a core curriculum where you're learning orthopedics. But our goal is that throughout the year, we kind of cover an entire curriculum of orthopedics and then repeat that year to year. The residency is 5 years long, so that gives them 5 years of going to different conferences and learning about it. For fellowship, we kind of focus a little more on sports medicine, and we have specific sports-related conferences for the sports fellows.